Hello, animal friends. There is an interesting fact that you should know. Hamsters have large, elastic cheek pouches on either side of their mouths that are used to store food. When hamsters find food, they will stuff it into their cheek pouches and carry it back to the nest. In addition, these large cheek pouches also help hamsters store spare food when food supplies are limited, so they can survive in emergency situations or when it is difficult to find food in their environment.